All right, so we just finished building a fence with this Sika fence post foam. The posts have a lot of flex to them, but we wanted to test this extra post and see how hard it is to actually rip it out of the hole. Definitely possible. It would take a lot of work. You really gotta ream the hole out. Yeah, if you can put that much force on it, sure, but that was a lot for one post. I think a whole fence would be able to take a lot of wind.